guys, so today I'm going to be doing a really cute makeup tutorial, since I know how to do a lot. So first, you're going to need any type of eyeliner. Okay, I'm taking a black one. I'm going to take another black one, this one's longer. Okay, and any type of red lipstick. And any type of pink lipstick. You're gonna need one of these. And a brush. Okay. And so you're gonna need these. This. And these. Okay. So first, take this. Do both. Okay. Dab it. Okay. Oh yeah, and I actually forgot to mention, you can take a glittery mascara. Mine's purple. Okay. So, I'm going to take my palette. And first, you just want to take a white color. And put it like on the bottom center right there. So I basically can't see. So first I'm just gonna take my mirror. I forgot where that is. Oh yeah. And you can use one of these too. Okay. I forgot where my mirror is, so I don't know what I'm gonna use, but we're gonna try. Yeah, but it's really pretty. Okay. And then after that, take your eyeliner. Yes, yeah, but it's actually really pretty. Okay, and take your pink lipstick. Just dab it like four times. Top and bottom. And rub it. And I actually got these makeup things from, I think Target. Yeah, it was Target. So your red lipstick, you just, like, rub it, like, maybe 3 times. That's what I did. That is okay. So I hope you guys like that. And wait, no, I'm not done. Okay, take your glittery mascara. Okay. Okay. Not done yet, but okay. So that's my makeup tutorial. Hope you guys like it. Like and subscribe and leave a comment below if you like it. And what's your favorite thing to do on your makeup? Bye.